This is Joseph, and this is Mary. See how they look so weary? Knock, knock, knock on the innkeeper's door. He shakes his head, no room for more. Go to the stable where the animals stay. You'll find a place to sleep in the hay. Come quietly to the manger and see the baby Jesus God sent for you and me.
Doing sign language, the real sign language with that. It was really good. And now we're going to have the elementary class, they're going to do a skit, as well as singing Go Tell It on the Mountain.
Of course, she's just sitting in the air. city. There's always, hey, that is a big one. I've never seen that one before.
Me either.
I wonder where that came from.
You see it, you see a star in the sky like that. Something's bound to happen. Something to make a man's blood run.
If you see make a man's blood run again, oh!
What is it, Jake? What is that?
It's the end of us, Ted. It's the big sleep, the long kiss goodnight. It's...
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger.
The Messiah's been born, Jake. The Messiah, that's why there's just there in the sky.
I told you there was something in the air.
Come on, Bill, let's go see the thing the Lord has made known to us.
Give it to the darkest night. A light would come. A bright light that would...
Magic!
Thank you. Jesus. There's a danger that we're going to wake him up. He's such good news, we can't shut up. We want to sing with the angels, every sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born, and he's such good news. We want to sing with the angels, every sound. The shepherds tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born, and he's such good news. We want to hush. There's a baby in the manger. Hush. Baby Jesus. There's a danger that we're going to wake him up. Such good news, we can't shut up. We want to sing with the angels, heavenly sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, bow right down. Jesus is born, he's such good news. We want to sing with the angels, heavenly sound. Shout with the shepherds, tell what we found. Worship with the wise men, we want to shout and sing and worship the King. We want to shout and sing and worship the King. We want to shout and sing
and worship the King.
Jesus is born, he's such good news. We want to shout and sing and worship the King. Shout and sing and worship the King. Shout and sing and worship the King. Jesus is born.
Thank you.
Hello, folks. This is Ruth of the Bethlehem 6 o'clock news. Here we have Joseph, who has traveled with his wife Mary. They were here, and when they were here, they had a baby. Wow. Joseph, why did you come to Bethlehem in the first place?
Well, we initially came here to collect taxes.
Was it a long journey?
Oh yeah, it was. We had a lot of donkeys with us. It got pretty stinky. Yeah.
Now, where did you stay the night?
We stayed in a stable. Yeah, it was dirty there and stinky too.
That must have been rough. Yeah. Okay, shepherds. I hear you came to see this baby. How did you hear about it?
The angel.
He was excited, but he was kind of petrifying at the same time. You know, mixed emotions.
What did they come to tell you?
About the saviors. Some pretty exciting news.
That sounds very exciting. Well, I see it. So the angels of God heralded the news. That must have been, like, wickedly fun. Yeah? Okay, great. Okay, angels. How excited were you to tell this news?
We were really excited to tell the news.
I can tell, yep. Why was it so important?
Because the state of the Savior of the world has been born.
All right, well that's very exciting news, eh, people? Well, I haven't talked to Mary yet. Now, Mary, how are you feeling?
Really tired, but blessed.
Let us know, what did you name this beautiful baby of yours?
We named him Jesus.
Well, there you have it, folks. Great news. The Savior of the world was born, and his name is Jesus.
Would one day rule the nations?
for you that you will hear tonight if you get to come. This is called The Splendor of Christmas. Sweet.